So in this part, we're going to subdivide our geometry. And as we can see, the edges of our assets are very rough, so we want to smoothen this out. And to do this, we're going to have to change the type of our polymesh to subdmesh. And this is an attribute, so in Katana, you can override attributes using an attribute set. So if I hit tab and attribute set over here and drag this over underneath the geometry and hit E to expose its parameters. Now, what this needs to know is what geometry to set this attribute on. So you can either middle mouse button drag your path over here, or you can also use cell. So cell statements can either be, or can be a mixture of path, collection, or custom. So we're going to use paths and control select the assets we want, middle mouse button drag this over here. And so just to give you a quick glimpse over this, you can either do a collection or a custom. And this is it can be very powerful because then you can really just have a whole bunch of expressions and collections. So what a collection is a selection of geometry grouped together, and that is predefined. So we're just going to remove this, but this is just to show how powerful cell can be. Now, the attribute you want to override is the one called type, and this is a string. And we can call this, well, we will sort call this subdmesh. And now my geometry is subdivided. So if I preview render, you'll see that it is nice and smooth.